How big is the universe? It is a question that has intrigued many curious minds like us. The short answer to that question is, we don't know. But that does not have to stop us from wondering and exploring the possibilities. So how big is the universe? Let's look at some possibilities. The known universe has a diameter of 93 billion light years. But of course, we cannot say that that is the size of the universe. That is only what we can observe and measure using all the instruments and the laws of physics that we know. So the real universe, could it be infinitely big? That's a possibility. From our logical thinking and experience of our surroundings, for most of us, it's difficult to imagine a physical thing such as space to be infinitely big, because everything else around us seems to have a beginning and end, and there's always a finite shape and size to most of the things that we see around us. But on the other hand, if universe has a finite dimension, where does it end? Right? From a logical point of view, we can ask that question. If we somehow travel to the end of the universe, what will we find there? Do we come across a wall or a boundary of some sort? But again, we can always dig into a wall. Any wall that we can think of, there's always something behind that wall. So using that type of logic, you know, it's not easy to get a complete answer to this unknown question. So perhaps our experience and logical concepts that we have are not enough to understand the size of the universe. Think of a time in history where human beings thought that the Earth is flat. Many of them believe that there has to be an edge of the Earth, and if we keep traveling in one direction, someday we will come across the cliff of the Earth, and we will fall down if we keep going forward. But of course, now we know that there is no such thing as the edge of the Earth, and if we keep traveling in one direction, eventually we will end up where we started. Now, if we were to start traveling like that with an assumption that the Earth is flat, think of how shocking it would be to end up in the same place where you began. It's like discovering a whole new dimension, whole new reality, whole new laws of nature. So could there be something similar concept with our universe as well? Could there be some kind of curve in the space where if we keep going in one direction, eventually we end up back in the same spot where we started? That would be amazing. So in the same way, you know, we have to assume the possibility that there are other laws of nature that are beyond our imagination. Our ability to observe, learn, understand is very much limited by our senses and the capabilities of the instruments and the physical laws that we know of at this time. There are certainly other laws of nature, physical data, phenomena that are happening out there that are beyond what we can observe. So perhaps if we try to find the size of the universe by studying more, we will come across new realities of nature, new laws of physics. And that will eventually help us understand the size of this universe. That's all for now. Thank you for watching, and please leave comments. Goodbye.